Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back with yet another video, and in this video today I will be showing you how you can purchase Fortnite add-ons, or in the sense Fortnite packs, without opening the Fortnite game. So if you are like somewhere out and you are unable to, like you don't have a good a device to run Fortnite and purchase a pack which is recently there, or you want to get it early, or it's like the end of cycle, the pack is leaving soon and you want to purchase it in a sudden. So how you can do that, I'll show you in this video. So for that, you can do that on any platform with a browser. So in this case I am taking my laptop. So you just need to open Epic Games Store app or website. So here I am having Epic Games Store application. So what you need to do is you need to come here on search and type Fortnite, and you need to search for the keyword Fortnite, because we are basically looking for Fortnite add-ons and packs. So as you can see, my like browser app open, and now what you need to do is you need to simply select on add-ons. So as you can see, there are two options, one is the overview and one is the add-on. So you need to select on add-ons. So once you have selected on add-ons, you can see there are every possible purchase which you can purchase through this app or in other sense website. So there are every packs and some purchasable add-ons you can purchase here, and yeah, so this is it. So this is how you can purchase. You need to click over here, like the specific pack you want to purchase, and you can view that same amount also in your own currency, and you can click on buy now. So if you want, you can use this method if you don't have Fortnite app running on any other, and if you feel secured to purchase that from Epic Game Store. So this is it, this is how you purchase. And for your information, not every pack will appear here, but most of the packs will appear here, and you can get them through this way if you are unable to log into Fortnite. So that's it for now, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.